Welcome dear students in second part of importance of vectors in daily life. This is a second part.
1 minute.
In this part I will show the importance of vector in my daily life. Today my life, my day is spent to show logo. This is my TV channel and you are seeing here is my logo. Today I spend my whole day to make this logo. And after adding this logo image and XML file, this logo showing here, not here, but this logo showing here. This is a logo. Okay, in the light. Now it's when I edited its code, I found given code logo rectangle value 0.8 0.8 0.8 0.2 0.2. This is just like vector 0.8 0.8 0.2 0.2. It means it is a quantity for sitting here and its value is this. Now I want to send it at here, this point. I want to show it here. For this I changed my values. How I changed? First of all, I just guessed, just estimated. Suppose I changed it this value. Change by first time I change 0.2 and other values are same 0.8 0.2 0.2. What I saw in new vector 1, my logo goes to here. Logo new place. Wow, I saw that my logo shifted from A point to B point. I am very happy that my learning is going to practical. Now I again changed to this point. My logo again shifted to A, from B to A. This is first time I changed 0.8 from 0.8 to 0.2. It goes here and then I changed it 0.2 to 0.8. It goes to A. This is second time. Now that this second value I have to change, because this is second vector. This is a second vector. This is a CD. This is a CD vector which I have to change. this is second element I have to change. So I just changed this value by 0.1. Wow, my logo gets position new place of my logo. After this I just changed this value and this value for spacing in my TV channel. I changed this value just 0.17, 17, 18, 19, 20. This is actually 20. And I did not change this. So, on the basis of vector, I changed my logo from this side and then this side. So I am very thankful to Vector. This gave me the opportunity to change my logo from this point to this point. Now you are seeing this is the logo, and it is shining as my brand. So I am again thankful to Vector. Okay, thank you very much.